Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Grix here playing a best out of five match with Primata. Primata. I think my pronunciation is shit, sorry. But I'm just practicing for the momentum. So I'm just practicing the set. Because most likely, I think people are gonna. Presume that they're gonna ban on me. And see where I can go with still learning. Still relatively new, like, I'm not comfortable with these super skies yet, so... Shotgunning, cause it's recording to see it off.
Whee!
Damage. Now, we met each other, I think, he reached out to me on YouTube, and I actually had to ask him how to do for boss, because he was just mediocre at best. Actually, no, I was complete shit. I can never do the big golems, whereas, very, very envious. But, nope. Other than that, we just chilled out and I figured, you know what? Why not try some friendly 1v1? So I'm not angry all the time. I just realized that he is actually, if anything, more so compared to me than I thought I would. He's really spot on with the lightning thing, but anyways, let's see. Alright, will I get it? No! Oh my god. Dark Knight is the main reason why I will lose, I swear to god. Note to self, put Dark Knight in the back, you fucking pussy. The damage is just so good. Well, if it wasn't better, you know what? I'm just. Alright, let's not make any excuses. Let's give credit where credit is due. I am whooped. Because. I think I haven't been hitting anything with Dark Knack other than the first shot, so. Not so good. Oh, nice. Never mind. Maybe we are at it. I know. I do have to be careful because his SS Builder Ice is really, really scary. It's all lightning. And Ice has the heart. Well, the one thing I got going on is that my Phoenix is gonna come. Other than that, I got nothing else going for me.
Woo!
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, I can't even shotgun. Oh my god. Why am I even using this tank? I'm so bad. To be honest, I should have went down and then just shotgun it from down up. That would have guaranteed it. Now, I am so far behind that this is a GG for sure. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe I can sneak. Maybe. If I get another miss, then maybe. I should have. Anyway. Oh, well, he said, you want to go down, buddy? Let's see. Clearly, I can watch. Okay, I have to. I have to get him. That's the only. think therefore are. Yes! Oh my god, that's such a nice. That is such a nice sound. I love it. I don't know, just the sound of it. Plus, it's an act, right? I really like that. Fuck. Motherfucker. God damn it. Okay, hold on. Who knows? I am not doing so well, guys. I think I need to lay down. It takes a while for me to read. Okay, nice. I really wish I didn't get trapped. I could. I don't know if I would win, even if I didn't. But I would definitely be in a much stronger. Do line up. He is gonna heal though, but it is. And I should have. I didn't want to spend time. That's. I'm pretty cheap. I don't want to like grind a hard bot. Got 500 coins. Yeah, I mean, if I had SS, this would be a much more convincing game. Yeah, like, if I went with Karomi and I didn't fuck up, this game would pretty much be mine, but obviously I can say a lot of things I could be doing, but at least now I know maybe Karomi is still a choice. Well, I mean, I'm lining my hits pretty well. It was SS. I mean, there's a lot of these guys. Alright, GG. Best on 5, one goes to Primata. I should really learn how to play. This shotgun method that's really reliant on maps is not doing so well. Really? Really? Yeah, no. Even with maps, right? Like, ugh, god. I mean, I would have to shotgun at full power, meaning I'm really pointing at them. I'm very limited to things, but note to self, maybe Dark Knight is not a second old draw. Fuck it! I don't know, man. Guys, fuck. My hand's not working right now enough. We're out of time. My arm is getting really tired. But I am full of excuses. I will never take accountability or responsibility. And for my failures, I will take it for success. That's what I've learned in 2022. At least that's what. Damn. Maybe I should do that. Fucking elephant second position with the build the SS. That's all he's doing. That's what. Even though it's through the Black Cloud, it is still going to be. Practicing Dark Knight is very, very important. Dark Knight is going to be a new one. I can tell you that for sure. If you think Boomer Desto is the meta, I'm pretty sure Dark Knight can replace Desto. Depending on the upcoming patch. If they change it all that much, by heart, yeah, super easy. I mean, it's gonna be broken as shit. I really hope not. I really hope there's some sort of complexity to it. If it gets any easier, I mean, this tank would be no. You gotta be honest with me, right? Like, I like it, but if it's broken, then it, you know, doesn't matter if I like it. I guess there are limitations too. Actually, no, there are a lot of limitations. I realized Dark Knight does not do that well anymore. And if Dark Knight is further away from it, like right now, I'm not in a good spot. Armada is so accurate with his lightning. But that's good though. I'm glad that he did. Sometimes, for me, it's a hit or miss. I never know. Right now? I think it's just... get in the position. Like, sometimes when my arm fatigues, I just gotta like... hope and pray that it lands where I'm looking at, and it just... a lot of praying is involved. And they always, my partner's always like, you know, it's good to find God. And I'm like, yeah, I pray all the time. It's just, I pray for the wrong reasons. I pray that I can hit motherfucker. Ah, yeah, see? Prayers work. If he lands in this hole, man, I'd be like, bro. I thought he was actually gonna dunk it into. Good. Okay. That's off. I quit. Rage quit. GG. Nice. This is not good. This is just. Except I'm doing a lot better because I think he missed me. Whatever. If I still lose like this, man, damn. Damn, son, I need to check myself. Like my one poker typing. That's why I use voice text. Alright, let's see. Our boys. Mosquito just flew into the electric lamp. I know. So many mosquitoes. this game. Let's do this, baby. Come on. Okay. Okay, reset. Gucci. Nice. Okay, I just need one more shot. I might have a chance. I might. The clear word is might. Okay, watch me get fucking grilled to the ground. Oh shit. Okay. I don't think I. See, this is the thing, I can't hit ice for sure, so I just, I'm so limited because if he didn't spawn as close as I did, it ain't even. Oh! Oh! That's a lot of damage, he's, can you trap? Can you please die? I'm sorry. Okay, I don't wish. Ah, fuck it. Alright, well. It was a nice try, by all means. I don't think I will kill him. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here with your one IQ shit. Alright, match point for Primata. I think I already know the outcome of this shit, so I just pretty much got last game. Actually, you know what? I think my whole line. So, Primata is just letting me know that I'm not gonna have fun further down, which is fine. Maybe Dark Knack. Do more Dark Knack. I really don't want. I've been losing a lot of motivation to play Spare because of my Spare. I mean, like. Can't see. Oh my god. Fuck you, totem. Ah. Fuck it. Fuck it. Ah. Ooh, stop. Yeah, if it hits perfectly, man, like, he does get, like, trapped. First thing. But what was I saying? Right, I don't want to play Squirtle because of Squirtle a lot of people. I mean, I don't generally like to force quit, but I do quit the game. When I lose 10 EP and 100 gold, that better than double of it. But like, it gets to a point where I'm constantly doing that, so it's really boring. And plus, I am not that good with it, as you can already see. So, yeah, I mean, I play a lot of hard bots now, mainly to get the level there, but at the same time, it's just for me to refresh all the non-standard tanks like the Boomer Phoenix. Let's be honest. Out of the three, Arrow Phoenix, we all know that Arrow is the middle child that no one really likes. I say that now and everyone's gonna be like, no. I'm saying Arrow is good, it's just there's a lot. What the fuck? Ah! Stop, Grix! Damn it! Sorry guys, you are literally just watching me fucking eat dog shit. And I'm actually okay with that because I am eating dog shit. And I want to get better, so, you know, I wanted to show you guys the off chance that I do win. Show you all the pretty and the bad. And the odds. But, I keep saying Primita. Primata is definitely very strong. I should put my dog here. No, but I really like... I don't know, it's just my... the extra range. I'm just so comfortable with the extra range. Now that when I go back to... air... lightning, I'm just kind of... I become so stupid. Not that I'm smart to begin with, so like imagine... just adding stupid on stupid. So that's a lot of stupid. Hey. Me. Yes. Oh, there goes the SS. I think from now on, I need to just, again, one to build SS, which is good. Damn, that did no damage. Okay. I need to figure out my lineup. I think Boz at the back outranges Boz. Because at best, I can do Sky, which is not going to be sufficient. So I might go Rabbit, but then I don't want to go Vega also to go for the Sapphires. I don't know, man. It's just chill. It's just a bunch of shoulders, you know? Oh, what the fucking... Yo, man, this game is just telling me to sit the fuck down. Let's get her done. Oh, I didn't get some. Or whatever, but I need a range jewel if I'm gonna go Plaz. But Plaz is not that great in the back. Mainly because Plaz's HP is range. And you want a beefier tank at the back. Just so you can at least get a guaranteed one shot. And at least that's how I see it with Primata's team, like high HP. So I don't know. Maybe the low HP guys are just there for You have to kill them. Shit. If I do, I have no cover. If I go there, I'm gonna get buttons. I have no cover. It's not safe at all. You know what? This has been a very, very good game. This goes to show there's a lot more for me to just kind of work. I think my lineup is not good, that's why. Let alone the avatar. Let's not say the avatar. I think just Plaz. Oh wait, what? What the fuck? No. Oh, shit. I gotta revamp my. See where I'm taking. Oh, me winning will mainly be by luck. I have to like change my team. a front beef. But then it's so try hard when it's like lightning pistol. SS first. Yeah, no. Like, if I have SS, like, fuck, I need Crony, man. There's a reason why Crony is overused. I need Minch. Thanks so much. Great playing with you.